guys, welcome to today's video. We are on FIFA 22 again. But this time, I did what I said. We're trying to get money for Alisson. But it's not working out, guys, is it? Because it's just taking the piss now for me. Yeah, so today we're trying to get as much money to try to get the 95 rated Alisson. So let's get it. And you know we've got to go with Liverpool shirt face on Anfield. Yes, watch. Oh shit, boy, this is not good.
Here at Anfield, ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary, and alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson, and getting ready to bring you Fox Squad battles action right now.
In your
it's the Comets versus the Merry Men.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Being pressed and pressed high.
Hello.
Marcelo. Nicely timed tackle.
Get copyright across that song. But all gives a shit.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Believe you. Hey. So we conquered all of Europe. And now
the comments have it once again.
From Paris down to Turkey. We're more than 41.
Mbappe with it.
We are spotted. And we need to put that up to defence on.
Making sure nothing
oh,
else
I thought that was a penalty then. But you know how it is. The
Jimenez.
Passing. Got to get away. Great.
Now Paul Pogba.
What?
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 Must take the lead here. Able to clear the danger,
she boy.
At least for now.
Man needs to get a better formation, boy. Not 4-3-3. We need to get a 4-3-1-2. 4-3-1-2. 4-3-1-2. Why? Why? I just want to change my formation, not my fucking 4-3-1-2. Yeah. Switched it. I've seen it on TikTok. It's meant to be a good defence and attacking system. I don't know about that.
It's looking promising.
But let's see.
And the flag does go up.
Offside. Offside, boy. That's offside. Gomez. Whoa. Oh,
a very good tackle.
Me. Sneaky trick.
Might it be Mbappe?
Mbappe shit.
And intercepted it. And good pressure high up the pitch. Able to get a body in the way.
Come on, come on. I ain't
good
got all day,
to keep
man.
The ball. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Come on, box, box,
making
box.
Excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Oh, stop.
The cross has promise.
What the fuck? I pressed circle and it didn't stop. Oh shit, I think I'm
alive. Anyway, albeit a tight one.
I don't know why, but. Let's see if I can get another shot. Let's see. Wait, let me check now that it is right, because it like automatically like changes my thing. Yeah, where's look? Look at that. It's all perfect. So I don't know why it wants to play the app, mate. I'll fucking kill you. Oh, fuck off.
tackle, it'll be a throw. Ronaldinho.
Oh, come on. Oh, man, that's good.
Now with Jimenez. Sterling takes it forward.
Here
it goes. The opening
Ronaldo.
Goal in this contest.
Yeah. He's a 9, not a 7.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
Well, the action underway once
more.
And the onus is on the very man to find a response now. Really getting stuck in. Diogo Jota. Raul Jimenez.
Come on.
Sterling. And now Rodri. Able to deal
with
the threat. There to win it back.
It's actually doing the good this in the formation, guys. You know that. Should try it.
Ronaldinho.
It's actually pretty good.
Jorginho.
Oh, shit.
The merry men come away with it. Closed down straight away. Diogo Jota. Good movement.
Miss James.
And it might
cross.
Be.
Bang.
Oh, that is a majestic
Ronaldo
goal.
Again.
Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Next one, next goal.
Well,
I'm gonna
switch it
from
Ronaldo. Just invited someone to attack
it,
and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Thiago.
Jota.
He wears the
number. Real chance. And
oh,
she
won.
Well,
you should have a team, boy.
He reacted so quickly there.
Come on. Haven't got all day, haven't got all day.
Can he put it away? Defensive excellence there.
Defense is excellent. Yunani's weird. Plus it's boiling today, isn't it? Fucking boiling.
And the keeper will happily collect
Jota
that one.
Again. He's doing good shots today. Oh, his name is Thiago Jota.
Raul Jimenez.
Oh,
opportunity missed.
Oh, he wears the number 20. He wears it for his victory. When he's running down the left wing, cutting through and scoring for LFC.
Mbappe.
Wait.
And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming.
Well, no point of pressing,
but he takes it away.
It's not a tackle. These tackles are mean.
Mbappe.
And the guys.
And back with Pelé.
So I need a new goalkeeper, so we have been, we've got to get
the electronic board showing one additional
95
minute.
Rated. For a low price as well.
Raul Jimenez.
It's a proper low price.
Jimenez. A goal! Another one! It's turning
this
into an
it.
Absolute demolition job.
Yes, boys.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield.
He's doing so shit. He's doing shit, Ronaldinho. Whatever his fucking name is.
So underway in the second half, and the Merry Men know they need to raise their game here. Marcelo.
Marcelo. Since I switched it up to this and the formation, I've been scoring goals.
Oh, fancy footwork.
A goal! And I'll
tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Put it on this formation for everyone.
Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
A lopsided contest, 4-0. An awful lot of green space to run into. The options at the back post here.
No.
And the problem not completely solved.
Fuck.
Oh, no damage done. And they do like to press whenever they can. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Reeves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
I hope Cheers, Jeff. Full wins on Saturday, I believe,
isn't it? Not a great effort, was it?
The plane. Yes.
Here it is now, a substitution.
We're going to win it. He's number 20. Alex, I mean, he's a number 11, mate.
Well, not the greatest pass.
Mo Salah is 11. That's his number.
Oh, in with a chance.
Get it right.
And still danger here. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Sterling. A very good tackle.
Oh, come on, boys. Come on, boys. You can do this.
Marcelo. Marcelo. And a really good diving stop.
Pickford's actually good.
Well, I think we were all
but not good
what
enough.
The verdict would be the answer, a yellow card,
thing.
Stuart.
Well, he's just about got away with that one. It's a good foul in the end.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Oh, I mean, Pickford. Pickford is good. Oh, they've got Jota as well. You've got to be kidding me.
Jorginho. Diogo Jota. Jota. Oh, surely. And it goes down
nearly,
as
Jota.
A missed opportunity
nearly.
From there.
Oh, nearly, I've done that. Yeah, boy. Come on, Pogba.
Pogba has options.
Can cross it.
He got a good palm on it.
That's actually a good... what a good shot, man. That was actually a good shot.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
And caught with ease.
Ooh,
no real threat from the cross.
Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Might show you some funny footage recorded on my phone, and I could probably get it up on my PlayStation, like connect
into the final
to the
20 minutes,
and then edit the footage to the video. Yeah, I could do that actually. That'd be actually a good thing.
Mohamed
like
Salah
I did last
now.
FIFA. Yeah.
Chance maybe. Oh, and he puts away the second
chance. Yeah,
goalkeeper error.
Ah, it's flat.
Well, here's the replay, and this is what you're always told as a kid. Go for the far post, make it difficult for the keeper, and then hope your teammate is ready for any rebound. He does exactly that, and they get their reward. What a good goal that was.
What that bitching.
Rodri.
Mr. Baba.
Well, he's got past his man. Oh, big chance. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there.
He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish. Let's get Luis Diaz on. Get Diaz on. Let's see if he can score.
5-1 it is.
Thiago.
Quarter of an hour remaining here. On and on he goes. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
I'll see if I can get the footage off my phone. But if I can, then don't worry.
Able to keep the ball.
But, you know, it is how it is.
Not a good pass. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And breaking at pace with menace. He has time to play it over. Opportunity!
Oh,
how about that for a save? And clears his lines.
That's not fair.
And that was a very fine read.
Come on.
Diogo Jota. Running room in the wide position. Space and time for the cross.
This is jokes, you know.
Attending to his defensive chores.
But, you know.
Diogo Jota.
I'll see if I can
and
do
Diaz
the
has it.
Thing.
Well, couldn't keep it.
Bit. But if I can't, because it's because of, I can't upload it to a PlayStation. But still.
And it's with Ronaldinho. Sergio Busquets.
Probably could, you know.
Jota.
If I don't know how to do
firing
it.
Firing it in.
Do it. Oh, they've got an 8-4 rated.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance.
I've got 8-2 rated. So, you know, still.
And plenty of space for this attack by the Merry Men.
And.
Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
It's shit.
And the shot just
still
over the
top. It's formation, isn't it? Oh, it's probably in Sun Pro, but it shouldn't be in Sun Pro, because I remember putting it on Pro mode. But I don't know permission.
And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really
good movement.
Let me close this stop.
And it might be.
Oh, yeah, guys. Soon I'll be on going to a holiday. On the 15th, so you won't be seeing any videos for any time soon. About 15 on that, I can't remember soon. I don't think it's on 15, I think it's early. I don't know, can't remember. But so, I won't be uploading videos that much, because I'll be thinging it. I'll be on holiday, so yeah, but it is what it is, if you like it or not, it is what it is, but so yeah. Yeah, it was on semi-pro. I can remember putting it on professional mode. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking speak, Blake, for fuck's sake. My god. Fucking got speech impression and everything, you know, whatever it's called. I've got one more to do. Fucking hell, I've got to put it on. You know, I've got to put it on semi-pro, you. Oh no, that's still professional. Let's switch my formation up. So, what were the Oh, wrong button. Formation war 4-3-1-2. 4-3-1-2. 4-3-1-2. Yep. Only place, only amount of things wrong is Sterling and Jota, and that's it. And that's it. Sterling and Jota. Basically, I can put him to what? No. What is it? The window, that's fucking shocking. Oh, I can't switch him. Right, let's put him down. Oh, for fuck's sake! It's pissing me off. Oh, just leave it. Just leave it, Luke. Just leave it, Cliff. You'll be fine. Wait, let's see the defence. Defence is 79. That makes my defence 84. Mid, 86. Mine, 80 there. It attacks better on them, but it makes their defence shit and makes my attack good. So I probably could get... Oh my god, I've just run it out. We could win this. We're gonna win, we're gonna, oh yes, we're gonna win, we're gonna, oh we're gonna, I don't know what I'm doing, oh we're gonna, we're gonna, we're gonna win. Fucking Matt's pissing me off, me bro, I could glass him right now, you know, like bam, imagine, but you know, so,
hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson, and we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. It's cheers, Jeff, against the Comets.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Box, box, box.
Sterling crossing. And it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over.
Shitting hell. No one wanting boxing time. No, it wasn't going to go in because no one wanted the box.
Diaby.
If there was in the box, it could have come in. It doesn't matter.
Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside.
Hang on, Derek, there's a chance here.
Not a chance, Derek.
He must finish. Well, the goalkeeper in charge of the situation.
Derek, what did I tell you?
Favouring the short one. Delivering it into the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Intercepting it intelligently.
But, you know,
Junior Firpo,
hope so.
Really pressing their
hope so, boys.
Splendid
boys
tackle and a throw in coming up.
I'm gonna win this. Oh, wait a minute.
The high press was very much on.
Jota.
Jota. And the keeper getting across to stop it.
Well, so close to getting that early goal there, but it was a wonderful save by the keeper, you have to say.
We've had most of the possession.
Forward.
That's good.
Sterling crossing. There it is! The first goal of the game, and the lead certainly certainly doesn't flatter them. Good value for it.
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, and it makes the striker's job so easy. All
this formation is actually pretty good. It's a lovely goal. It's useful. It's helped me so much.
The game restarted. What to do
could
for the
be
gear.
A new formation, guys.
With that, the attack fizzles out. Jimenez. Shots up. Sterling. Now just the tackle that was needed. Eduardo Camavinga. Andre Carrillo. Alert defending.
Come on. Come on.
Sterling.
Wide pass to backwards, man.
Pogba.
Building up, not bombing, building down.
The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
What? Foul play?
Oh, stylish ball.
Simon.
What can they do now?
Come on, Jota. Jota's got ball.
And Jota's pushing forward
got ball.
With options available.
Penalty.
Well, the referee has given it. Penalty it is.
Shall we get Pickford in?
The upshot of it all is a sending
get Pickford in.
But certainly a penalty all day long.
Yeah, I'm getting Pickford to score it. What are you doing? He comes back at my knees. Ethan, I'm making a video.
And he finds the net.
Yes, Pickford scored, man.
Well, let's take another look at it. It's a really good penalty because he goes down the middle. The goalkeeper goes to one side. No real danger in the end. Excellent penalty.
See, Pickford.
Second goal for them here.
Jordan Pickford. Everton. The one.
Well, he just lost his focus for a second and a throw in conceded. Diogo Jota. Jota.
Thiago.
And it might be. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
Yes, boys. It's actually doing good, this formation, right? It is actually better than Mills' formation, can't lie.
So away they go again. The comments dominating the proceedings. This is starting to get out of hand.
Can't lie, it's better. It's way better. It's way better. I would have lost this game if I didn't switch my formation up. And if I did... If I switched it up, I'm going to win.
And he keeps going. And still a chance.
Come on.
Oh, chance taken.
Shit.
There is opportunism.
It's costing the goalkeeper
a
damn, isn't it?
Goalkeeper.
That was damn. That's
so back underway at 3-1.
Well, only because my keeper's down and that's it. Playing dirty, okay. Playing fucking dirty. Playing fucking dirty.
Politano. Camavinga. Zidane on the ball. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Just not testing the... Oh, he's given it!
Penalty.
Penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here. Well, it had to be a penalty and a booking part of the story as well. To pull one back here. The crossbar got in the way.
Yes, boys.
He would have been disappointed had he spilled that one.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Come on.
Carrillo, Palinha.
Come on. It's not going to be a good match if I ain't got
Fernando.
People on.
Eduardo Camavinga. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, giving it a go in a bid to haul them back into this one.
Well, they're knocking at the door here, but they need to score soon.
Yeah, come on.
Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Yes, it's been a really energetic display from them so far.
Now, hold on, Stuart, they're in here.
Oh, dear, no, dear, goalkeeper dear. Hit it.
Well, he's gone for placement, but he's missed the target by quite a bit there. That's a poor effort.
Keeper hit that ball.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on.
Derek.
Andre Carrillo.
Anthony, fuck off.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
But, you know. Oh, fucking pain. Oh, I just go to sleep, but I can't because I'm making videos. But you know how it is. Let's get back into the game. The game with all these. 3-1. It's like. What is it? It's like.
So back underway and an uphill climb for Cheers Jeff after the events of the first half. Maximiliano Gomez. Good looking sequence. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, Cheers Jeff regaining possession.
And that can just take him out.
Lovely incisive pass. Oh, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
And the shot was on.
My God,
rising.
That was shittiest. The shot of that goal I've ever seen, you know.
Rodri. Raul Jimenez. Now Pogba. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition.
Oh, I can't remember what I thought.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it.
Can't remember.
To get tighter here. Oh, he's given it away.
Getting riskier. Getting full-time risky. Have you know that your one can full ball
on the highest order. Camavinga. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Raul Jimenez. It's been whipped towards the near post.
Well, that's not going to go in, is it? That's the thing. It won't going to go in, worry. Now.
Palinha.
Now.
30 minutes to go, then.
We do. We love Liverpool. We do. Yes, we love Liverpool. We do.
Space and time for the cross. Played towards the back post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong.
Yeah, you here.
Take it away.
Come on.
This looks more than decent. Well, able to close down the shot. Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper.
Got a better attack. No. Yeah, they've got a better attack than me. But I've got a better defense than them. So it makes
since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Well, it wasn't much of an advantage in the end. And he's retrospectively awarded the free kick. Raul Jimenez.
So they can't break through my defense. Because they've got.
On to Jorginho,
one extra
giving the ball
point
away.
Me, I'm thinking, yeah. That's it. Look, Van Dijk stopped that attack very much. Doubt we can't stop mine.
Wasted possession again.
Like, don't know what I'm seeing, but you know.
And into the last 20 minutes.
You see, Liverpool is just one of the best. And then there's my mate's team. Oh, Huddersfield Town, the wankiest team there. I think it's the best team in the world, mate.
The cross is on.
And if he comments it, I know he's watched in the
almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
And mopping up defensively.
Right.
Sterling. Jota. And now Sterling.
What?
Well, he made that interception look routine. In true
how did I injure them? That's not fair. I'm saying that. Playing good games,
and he takes it away.
It's just one of the best teams in the world. No one wants to tell me.
A room to roam on the wing.
Van Dijk's best defender. Look at that.
But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was.
Got ball instant again.
Jimenez. Reece James.
Box.
Opportunity to deliver the cross and collect it.
What was that, Sterling? What was that? Most shittiest thing I've ever seen. I can't lie.
Couldn't keep it.
Lost it. The way of the way.
Raul Jimenez. Jimenez. Keeper getting the touch.
Possibility.
Well, able to survive that attacking push. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Oh, Van Dijk's got a yellow card. Oh,
attack full of promise.
Oh, Van Dijk had a yellow card.
Oh, breezing past him.
Now
it certainly
got
wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref got that right. It's a yellow card.
What the hell are you trying to do?
Rodri. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Sterling. And it might be. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, here it is again. And it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out of their defensive positions.
And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time. And it's a victory for the visitors.
Yeah,
and, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it? Particularly impressed with it.
But, you know, this is all rare. It's rare. Yes. Finally. We could actually soon buy him. Go to. Alright. Go to. Oh my god, I've got bloody hell. It should be worse. It can't be worse. Cody, let's see if I can buy him. Yeah, if not, I'll be still doing updates on if I've done it or not. So stay tuned for that, boy. Cause one kiss, it only takes fall in love with me. Possibility. But you know, let's go to market. Fucking hell, what the fuck is he doing? Fucking hell, he's playing shitty Fortnite. And why am I? Listen. Oh my fucking god. I won't be able to buy them yet. Only 89. I want a fucking. Wait. Still ain't got enough. What the fuck is he on? He's on something. Can't lie. Fucking hell. I can buy this now. No, I can't. Fucking hell, this is pissing me off. This is actually pissing me off. Wait. I could buy that. I'm buying it. Wait, oh, there's this cheaper one, won't there? We'll buy that. So, I'm gonna let you know. But I'll be gone now. Subscribe, leave a like, and hit that bell for me. And, yeah, James and Huddersfield Town shit, alright? And peace out, and I'll see you in the next video.